dance floor and stop bullshit.
We headed all the way to New Orleans.
That's been a road trip. Planned it at 8 this morning.
Yes.
Okay. Damn, she's still talking. Shit, do you want to change here?
Or no? Change clothes? No. What the heck? The liquor's next door.
Is it really?
That's what the sign said. Okay. I want to use the bathroom here. That's a little sketchy in here. So, let me take this thing out. So, we're 2 hours away. Still. I feel like we've been in the car for about 12 hours already. We've been in the car for, I don't even know how long, like five hours. We left at 5 something. And yeah. So we're almost there. I don't even know what we're going to be doing, but I know it's going to be fun. So that's all that matters. Shout out to Raven. Happy birthday. This is what I have on. Switching drivers, I'm about to drive. It's dark. But we're about to jam. We've been listening to interviews, but now we're about to see some music. Okay. We're finna push. We're finna roll.
Make it rain. Drop face down.
What's that song?
Oh, Chest Pump by Brookgang.
Y'all, we made it to New Orleans.
But it's a secret, so we can't post nothing.
So we're at Tim and Nola.
Well, Bourbon somewhere. Walking to Bourbon. I don't know where we are.
Bourbon Street?
Definitely Bourbon Street. All-Star Weekend.
This is All-Star Weekend.
Y'all know we get turned.
How do me and Hannah always get to these places? How?
I don't really know yet.
How do we do this? We're just used to it. I don't know. It's raining out here, y'all. My leave out is about to be stupid.
We're on
Bourbon.
Oh my god.
What?
Going on right now.
You know my name is crazy. My leave out looking like this.
I hate black people. They always want to get me pictures. Why we can't just take a picture?
We can't. That was like try number 3.
It's all Star Weekend. You ain't partying like an all-star. You gotta get the fuck out of here.
How we finesse niggas for chicken? I'm confused.
But how?
How?
They right there?
Day 2 in New Orleans. Me and Hannah cute.
You know, we tried. Wait, I gotta put my lip gloss on before we start.
I need to put my lip gloss on before we start doing snaps.
Nah, I was just finna come get me because they're about to eat crawfish and y'all know I'm allergic. So he about to get me, him about to eat. I look real cute though. Y'all messed up my moccasin boots. If y'all know how I can revive them, let me know. But yeah, so I'm ready for today. I don't know what we're doing today, but I'm just here for the ride.
I haven't seen nobody selling CDs in a minute, DVDs.
So we trying to figure out what we doing for the rest of the day. Every time I'm putting on heels and stuff for dinner, I'm not trying to do that. Nas didn't come get me, so I'm hungry. So we're walking to get some King's cake. Oh, they walking right out.
I guess we ain't getting no cake.
I really want to try one.
They said it's too big. I don't know what we doing now.
We in the bitty.
Everybody's all cute for Raven's birthday. Look at me, basic.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Basic. I'm not
fucking with it. I'm not fucking with it at all.
I'm not gonna try. Like, I ain't gonna fucking with it because I'm not. But they cute.
It's the last day in New Orleans. We're about to be at this thing. And we're pulling up at Waffle House.
Not my idea. It's okay. Waffles. After this, we're gonna finally go exploring to the city.
Oh, really? I should've got cuter.
Sorry. I didn't tell you that. I was like, we're gonna go to Jackson Square.
So now I'm gonna look homeless.
You don't look homeless. You don't say
homeless. I think Waffle House is the most disgusting place on the planet. And I'm too bougie for this. Like, I just hate Waffle House. It's so crowded in here.
Why?
So I just found this mural right here and it says, come on, come on, come on, bounce, wobble, wobble. And I thought it was cool, you know, New Orleans. So now we're just in some random hood. I'm trying to bounce. This is so cool. Wait, let me see. So I'm just trapping at the Bando's in 7th Ward, I think this is. About to get some beignets.
We in the bitty.
We in the bitty. About to get some beignets and then we're leaving. This weekend I was supposed to be getting my life together. I had met this lady on Con Week who changed my life. I was supposed to be applying to jobs, getting my life together. And I'm traveling, like, y'all, please help me get it together. So much culture. This is cute.
Right, so we just stood in line for beignets. We're about to get some, I think. I guess after somebody clean off this table. It's like so crowded in here. So crowded. I'm not trying to be bougie or nothing, but it's like birds over here. We gotta sit at a dirty table until they clean it off. Like, I'm confused. These are hopefully good, you know.
What'd you say?
I said hopefully they're good. You know, I never tried it before.
They're really good.
Got my beignets.
It's
a funnel cake. Huh? I said, so it's a funnel cake.
Yeah, it tastes like a funnel cake too.
What a scam.
And this gift shop. It's pretty cool in here. Pretty cool.
Ooh, let's try on the mask.
Ooh, first of all, I got this hat on. Anna does not like me.
Go, baby.
Damn.
All right.
Look at these titties.
You got them hoes sitting up.
So I'm back. I am tired, y'all. So I just got back home. It's like 10:30. I drove like 4 hours and Hannah drove 2 hours because she was like really tired and she had to go to work in the morning, so yeah, I'm just really tired. I'm ready to work out in the morning. I just want to get back into my habits. Like, I was feeling so skinny. I still feel kind of skinny, but yeah, I'm feeling a little jiggly. I'm just so tired. I didn't have my wig on for about 3 days now. I'm about to rip this thing off my head. Yeah. So I will see you guys later. Hey guys, so it's raining. It's Monday. I'm going to class. I haven't been to Mrs. Smith class in like a week, bro. I feel so bad. But literally, I was sick on Monday. Wednesday, I was doing Calm Week. Friday, I went to New Orleans. So, yeah. But I'm on my way to class. My stomach is cramping so bad. And it's raining. And I'm not here for PB storms today. But we're going to have a great Monday. So I'll talk to you guys probably when I go to lunch. So I don't even have class. Well, I had one class today. I did go to my 8 o'clock. My 1 o'clock was canceled. We just had to do this online assignment. So now I'm about to go bug Ms. Johnson in her office. Hey guys, so I just came from Ms. Johnson's office. I just want to say, like, this sucks. I have been without a job for what, about 2 or 3 weeks now? Because I thought I was going to be back at the newspaper office. But there's a statewide freeze going on. And, like, people can't get hired. I don't know. It's just a lot of runaround. And I'm not trying to work without getting paid. And I could have been had, like, 2 or 3 checks by now. And I haven't had no money. I'm supposed to be saving up for graduation and all this stuff. And yeah, I just can't. I'm just over it. I'm sad. I'm about to just be a stripper. So if y'all see me promoting myself, saying come to see me at V-Live in Houston, you already know what happened.
So me and Jewel going to the basketball game.
Did you have to go like to the, you had to go to the other side?
It's Greek night. And it's like hella people here. So I'm guessing this whole game is about to be a hump. Day stroll fest.
You sitting right there, like
or something,
walking.
And we playing Arkansas Pine Bluff. And me and Jewel just catched up on being Mary Jane, and I just can't believe Niecy. I'm just appalled that this girl has spent her settlement money on this Asian piece of mess.
Imogen.
I think I'm going for like a little bit of Drea, with a little bit of Keisha K. Yore, with a little Trina. That's what I'm going for, y'all. Okay, let me see what I can do.
So guys, when the old Panther office that they destroyed and did nothing to, obviously. They don't even work, like. But me and Jewel are gonna interview Bun B today, and I'm tired, and I don't want to do anything, honestly.
She's gonna do it, you know. She's gonna do it with a smile on her face because she would have regretted it if she didn't do it.
So I'm just gonna go home and go change clothes, and yeah.
Hey guys. Right now I'm in my car. I'm about to go to Spit Knowledge, which is like a little thingy thing where people come and talk about different things, and Bun B is coming to talk, and I'm supposed to be doing the interview, and I'm a little hungry, so I was gonna go to Panther Grill, but I don't want Chick-fil-A, I don't want none of that stuff, so I'm about to see if I can go to Jasmine's by the library real quick to see if I can get something of nutritional value, like a salad or a wrap and a smoothie maybe. And they told me to be there by 5:45, it's 5:12, and I was trying to be there by 5:30. So let's see if we can make this quick. I can go in and out of the library, then go to the MSC. Let's see if I can do that. Oh, I feel weird when I don't have my Indian necklace. That's what I was looking for. But yeah. What a day. But of course, I waste my time going to Jasmine's to try to get some food. I literally walked in there, and they're like about to close, and there's no food in there. So I don't know what I'm about to eat. I'm just so hungry right now.
Already?
Everything's blacking out. Like she's trying. That camera went crazy right when you phone.
That one just went really crazy.
So it's Tuesday, no, today's Wednesday. I was supposed to have a student shadow me today, but I don't know where she is. She has not texted me, and I just called her, she didn't answer. So yeah, my 8 o'clock class is in Hobart, and I'm like, I don't wanna walk, but I don't wanna drive my car either. I'm like, do I wanna wait on the shuttle? I wish I would've brought my jacket. Let me go grab a jacket on my car. You know what, I'm just gonna drive. It's already 8:05. So the girl isn't coming and I'm mad because I could've been asleep because I wasn't gonna go to my 8 o'clock class, of course. She just texted me and told me I'm pissed.
Is this her butt cheeks?
Is this her booty out? Hold on. Oh.
Wait.
Reverse? Wow, who is she? Let me see this choker. Wow, she just looks so trendy today.
Wait, is this good?
So literally they didn't have hump day today because Cab's out of town, but all these people are like congregating in front of the MSC because they think it's hump day. They want hump day to come on. Cab is out of town. they out of town for real.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so no hump day. People don't know how to act without hump day. They really like, where's hump day? Where is hump day?
Hey, guys.
Even Asia was like, where's hump day?
I look nice today and hump day canceled. Why?
Asia was like, I wish hump day was every day. You look how I look, yo. I went home and took off my jeans just because I was just like, I don't even want to have on jeans. So I'm looking real basic. That's so funny.
I'm in a business building, like just chilling in this little room by myself. Hey y'all, I was on FaceTime with Stefan, so that's why this is up. But I am about to order my stole. I decided I'm gonna get this Kente cloth one. It's gonna look like this. And so this is how it looks, like this right here, this one, the first one. And then it's $50, I know, right? And then I'm just gonna get Prairie A&M University class of 2017. I just wanted something like basic because I know people get like stuff like stoles with like all the accomplishments and stuff on it, but I was just like, forget it. I'm just trying to be basic and cute because I want everything to be simplistic, you know, for my graduation. And on the right side, it's gonna say Prairie A&M University. And on the left side is on site class of 2017. And I'm about to order it now because I confirmed with Jazzy that I'm taking my pictures
the week after spring break, so that's going to be March 25th. Then I'm taking pictures, so I can take pictures and I can get the turnaround and then make my announcements and just be done with it, honey. So I have like a month to get finer. I lost 10 pounds. I don't know if y'all can tell, but I need to lose some more weight. And so now it's go time. Yeah, I'm at the wash. I'm washing my clothes. And there's no service, no Wi-Fi. And I'm about to die. Y'all, I know I always vlog in the car. But we have had a power outage. Everybody's phone has had no service. And we've had no Wi-Fi since about 2 o'clock. It is now about to be 10. And everybody's freaking out. I went to Walmart just to talk on the phone. Well, I asked you stuff too. Hannah went all the way to Cypress. Like, people talking about going home. Like, I just cannot. Like, I'm trying to think, like, how do people do this back in the 80s and the 70s and the 60s and the 50s and the 40s and the 30s and the 12s? Well, I say the 12s. But, like, how do people do this? Like, Hannah was like, she literally came to my house. I wasn't here. She went to her other friend's house and they weren't there. She was just like, I didn't know what to do. Like, I'm just like, yeah, this is literally so crazy. Like, not being in contact with all your friends, like, how? This really proves that, like, our generation is so stuck on technology. It's crazy. Like, literally, I was tripping a little bit. But I was just like, bro, I guess I can edit some videos. I edited 3 videos today, y'all. 3. 2 vlogs and a hair video. And I'm about to start this other video, probably. Well, I don't know. I really have to clean up my room. So I probably won't start this one. But I just have to export them. Like, the videos are done. And I was just like, I got a couple of books that I've been wanting to read. I have, like, hella books that I bought that I've not even started. So I was just like, I can start reading some books. Like, this is a good thing. Yeah, but low-key, I really need to read these books that I bought. Because I got, like, 1 book that I need to finish, and then 2 books that I bought that I haven't even started, so.
I'm gonna wear that skirt and the shirt, and I'm gonna stunt on all you hoes. Then I'm gonna do my tell-all vlog. Oh. Might need some edge control to, you know, ladies' edges.
I think I'm gonna go to the beach by store too later.
Is it today?
Yeah, so I can try to do the braids on myself. Oh no, but I need to clean my room first, and I got a lot of work to do. These shorts on, y'all. Look at me showing out.
I'm skinny now.
Right, I'm skinny now. I feel like a track runner. Like, you know how track girls be, like, having on those shorts.
Cringy.
So I'm at this restaurant at PVG. It's called Mama's Soul Food or something, and it's been here forever, and I never tried it because I'm gonna show y'all what it look like. This is what it looks like, y'all. Try my ribs. They'll have you licking your fingers. So this is what it looks like, y'all. And I'm gonna show y'all what PVG look like over there. Show y'all what PVG look like on the outside because this man trying to talk to me. But yeah, this is like PVG. It's just like a corner store pretty much. But yeah, people always rave about this place's food. Like, well, not everybody, like old PV, like, used to eat here. Like, they, it smelled good though. I just got a chicken salad. And Corey always making so good. And then, like, what else? They, Philly cheesesteak. But I just got that. So I'm about to just go home, y'all. I'm about to try to do some box braids on myself. So, pray for me. I know y'all probably won't see this till way later. But, just pray now that I come on here next time with some braids looking cute. Let's just hope for that, okay? Okay. A large salad. It was like $7. And I'm watching a quad. The chicken's pretty good though. I mean, they give me like hella ranch, but I like Caesar, so I probably won't even eat this ranch. And yeah. I'm uploading the vlog lot. I'm opening a vlog lot. Ew. I'm not talking. I'm trying to say I'm uploading a vlog, guys. Valentine's Day vlog. I've been trying to keep up. I've been editing like so many videos, especially since we had the power outage. I was editing so many videos to put them up because I've been slacking. She put pickles in the salad. I don't need pickles in my salad. But do y'all, have y'all been watching the show The Quad? Do y'all like it? I feel like I really don't like it. I don't know. Hey guys, so it's Saturday. I'm about to go to Pantherland Day. And I did these box braids on myself. And I think I did okay for my first time. I gave myself a 6. Out of 10. I can't wear it straight to the back because it's ugly. Like, I didn't have no method of parting or anything. I just started going, which I feel like I should have took my time and stuff. But this is how it looks like in the back.
Yeah, I probably just go. I might wear them for like a week or a week and a half, like 2 weeks. Just something to hold me over till I buy my grad hair. I'm taking my grad pictures after spring break. And I'm definitely not wearing my hair like this for spring break. But, so yeah. So, just for like 2 weeks, I'm probably going to wear this. So, me and Asia, it's Pantheland Day, but me and Asia just came in here too quick.
And I'm just starving.
Cause we hungry. Hopefully they have some good food today. They open up Chick-fil-A on the weekend. They don't ever, even if it's Pantheon Day, they don't never open up Chick-fil-A. So I'm like, y'all fancy to this weekend. Some girl already came up to me talking about, hey, I watch y'all videos. And she was so cute. I forgot what she said her name was. It wasn't Kiana.
I couldn't hear.
She was dark skinned and she was cute. That's all I know. Hey girl. Oh yeah, and she had braces. So hey girl, she was cute. They showing out for Pantheland Day, y'all. They got Panther Grill open, Panther Mar open.
Yeah.
And I feel like I ain't never seen this before.
It's cold.
It is cold. I'm trying to figure out if you want to go watch the band or just dip. Express. This is their Brazilian curly hair. And I bought this hair myself with my own coins, my own money. So I'm going to tell y'all the honest truth. Regardless if I did it, I'm going to tell y'all the truth. Because I don't want nobody being scammed at their money. My bad. So...